So you're here representing Belgium's Walloon government. What is it that your region wants to get out of the WISIS process?
WISIS process is very important, I guess, for every country, every region. It's especially important for us because, you know, ICT cannot be conceived as something which is separate from the multilateral context. That's a global issue. That's really something which has to involve all the parties, all the continents, all the countries. So it's very important for us to be part of such a process, also for connecting with other parts of the world, for exchanging our view, for benchmarking, and for being able to develop our own processes according to what we can see and practice here.
And how has that process for you advanced since the early days, 2003, 2005?
That's a very important challenge that we have to face now, because we have worked on very specific and important goals, especially as development is concerned. We have remarked during the 10 past years that it's also a question of methodology, because, you know, the change the changes are very fast. We are living in this changing world, and we have to adapt constantly. So for being able to do so, we have to develop, I think, a relevant multilateral methodology which will allow the states all around the world to be able really to, you know, face these new challenges. So we have to continue the same way. We have to go further about our education goal, about this information society important challenge, but we have to be able to do it in integrating this methodology, which will enable us to be able to tackle this challenge constantly.
Now, 2015 is a year of reviewing the process. So what will your input be, and what do you want the next year's conference to focus on?
I think that the conference has really to be an integrative moment. So a moment where all these new challenges related to technologies, but also related to information society as such. I'm thinking, for instance, of the internet challenge. All these questions have to be integrated in a single approach, and we have to be able to develop an agenda which will allow us for the future to really develop something making a lot of sense for the worldwide community. That's very important that ITU, throughout the WISIS process, together with all the UN partners, can define this agenda for the next 10 or 5 years. That's not very important, you know, to be in the symbol. What is important is to have this methodological tool allowing us to be constantly relevant, even in this very changing world.
Thank you very much for being with us today, Robin Hansel.
Thank you very much.